I know the evil of my ancestors because I am those people. The balance is delicate in the extreme. I know that few of you who read my words have ever thought about your ancestors this way. It has not occurred to you that your ancestors were survivors, and that the survival itself sometimes involved savage decisions, a kind of wanton brutality which civilized humankind works very hard to suppress. What price will you pay for that suppression? Will you accept your own extinction? The patterns. Ah, the patterns. Liberal bigots are the ones who trouble me most. I distrust the extremes. Scratch a conservative and you find someone who prefers the past over any future. Scratch a liberal and find a closet aristocrat. It's true. Liberal governments always develop into aristocracies. The bureaucracies betray the true intent of people who form such governments. Right from the first, the little people who formed the governments which promised to equalize the social burdens found themselves suddenly in the hands of bureaucratic aristocracies. Of course, all bureaucracies follow this pattern, but what a hypocrisy to find this even under a communized banner. Well, if patterns teach me anything, it's that patterns are repeated. My oppressions, by and large, are no worse than any of the others, and at least, I teach a new lesson.
Bravo 1 attack begun by our forces.
Come out! Reloading!
Did you see that, Rachel?
It's microphone
position. No. Sorry, well, you know, what'd you do?
If that happens again, just say
sniper, if you see me by your spawn position, I just
right below. Sniped
this spawn, a sniper down on the field right there.
Mm-hmm. 110 meters. You get him? No?
Uh-uh. Good job.
Look at my gun.
Oh no, that's what we got him with. Oh, poor guy.
Thick ass motherfucker. I'm gonna whoop your ass, bitch. I don't give a fuck if it is taking Dre, you know. Hey, keep on pointing the shit at me, bitch. Hey.
Got nothing.
table. Nice work.
Fuck.
Tango down.
Center Delta.
Sing like a castrati.
Be a fucking day-to-day 9-to-5 occurrence back in caveman time. Alright, heading off to the office. Hopefully I don't run into a velociraptor.
Something tells me that